What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie, too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Tiny head.
Hey, is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night. Whatever floats your boat.
This does. Floats it all day. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom, Tommy.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What? No. Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. But wait, how would they...
Oh, well, they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess. Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? Is that...
Gagarin? Or... I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Come on, Joel. Isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess, relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. All right, kiddo. Now I get it.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it seven. Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. What's this way?
We can't leave here yet. Still a lot of stuff to explore.
Oh, shit. Okay. So cool.
How does it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
Whoa.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
...30 seconds and counting. Astronaut supported field for a T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9,
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh? Here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? This much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Nope. There.
Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Shit. Stupid fake animals.
What was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Thank you.